Hi, this is Mike, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to set your username when you enter a blog post on the WM blog site. First thing that you want to do is log into your blog site and go to your control panel. And you'll notice the black bar at the top when you're logged in. And if you click on your howdy and then the name up on top, it will bring you to edit my profile. And I click on edit my profile. And when your profile comes up, you can't change your username, but you can change your first name and your last name. And you can leave your nickname the way that it is. But now you want to choose display your name publicly as. So if I were going to change this instead of Mike to Michael, now I can choose Michael Bloom as my display name. And then I scroll down. I can change my password on this page also. I hit update profile, and then every blog post that I enter will show my name instead of that username that I have, so I'll be easily identified. And that's how you do it.